took me to Cuss, and Cuss met me at 13 years old. And soon as he met me and sold me boxing, he started, it's crazy, guy. He started planning my whole career and my whole life out. All right, we're gonna win the nationals, we're gonna win the local tournament here, we're gonna win this tournament here, we're gonna win this one, we'll get you the heavyweight champion, we're gonna get $1 million in your first fight as a pro. Then we're gonna make you the youngest heavyweight champ in the world. I wanted them to think I was tough. I was only 13, but this guy's 70, so I wanted them to think I was tough. I'm some guy robbing houses and mugging people. The next thing you know, hey, we champ of the world. You know, it came out just like that.
I thought he knocked his head off. I'd never seen anybody hit somebody like that.
Nothing changes my life, you know what I mean? I lost a fight, I win a fight, and that never changes my life.